Guys, and I am back. Okay, I'll shut up. Have you ever been playing Fortnite and then the boogie bomb comes on and then somebody kills you? Yeah, I hate when that happens, right? Yeah, it's never happened. Have you ever wondered why it happens, bro? Like why does it happen? Why does it make you dance? That's what I want to talk about today. Why would the boogie bomb make you dance? Why would there be a grenade that makes you dance? Yeah, I'm putting up the volume, yeah, blah, blah. Yeah, so that's what I'm going to talk about today. Oof, okay. It makes you disco, right? So, maybe that's why. Let's start with that. So, disco, I think it might have been invented by... I heard it was probably invented by like hippies or something. Well, let's go on the topic of hippies. Hippies involve the sound of drugs. And they disco, didn't they? So if the hippies made the disco, the boogie bomb, yeah, they were involved with drugs a lot. So maybe that's why it makes you dance. Because when you start dancing, it could send you on a high trip that makes you dance. You go. So, yeah, usually if you do too much drugs, yeah, you go high and stuff like that. Well, when you go high, you could see a bunch of weird stuff. You could see a unicorn, like, in your corner. Yeah, let's go with that. You could see a unicorn. You could dance randomly. You could see a disco ball. That's what you could be seeing. And that's why the player kills you. Because, this is okay. I know you guys are like, oh my god, it's a stupid game. It's a game for PS4, Xbox. It's a game. Why are you looking too much into this? It's not real world. Well, look at Fortnite. I know it's cartoony, but look at the structures. There's structures that were man-made. This could be during the apocalypse time, where people have to kill to survive. In other words, so hippies in their Fortnite world could have invented the BB bomb, which is a new item, disco grenade, which is an item, not new, but it's an item. It's a disco grenade, pretty much. Oh my god, I don't have this scripted today because I don't have time to script it. That's why I sound so unorganized. Because I didn't script it. And I don't script anything. I just go off my head. That's why. Okay, back to the topic. So, hippies in the Fortnite world could have invented the boogie bomb. This cooking image. They could have done that. Sold it to the military. And then, once it gone to the Fortniters' hands, they used it for their own purposes. That's why. And yeah, if you guys can hear any background noise, I'm surprised. Because I put up a leather wall. Right here. Look. I put up a leather wall. Yeah, that's leather. So if you guys hear any background noise, I am sorry. I'm doing the best I can to film here because I really don't have a filming studio right now. And my room, there's a bunch of chat in my room, so I really can't talk in my room. Yeah, so that's the theory I have on the boogie bomb. Yeah. But if you just want to see some proof, look at the trailer for the boogie bomb. Look. It's glowing. Hippies had weird colors. And look. Look at it. Look at them. Look, why would they dance like that? Look at it. Just look. Yeah. Involved with drugs. Oh, God. Why am I getting so close to the mic? Okay. So, that's the theory I have. And, that's the theory I have. I just... Sure, I noticed this theory. This is the end of the video. There's a quick theory I had. It wasn't going to be, like, so elaborate like my Steven Universe series. Plus, I will probably make another one. Oh yeah, every Thursday we will be having a theory. The only reason I'm probably gonna upload this on Wednesday is because it's the first theory Thursday and special occasion. So I will be uploading one tomorrow on Thursday because theory Thursday. And time to give my shout outs, which is a new thing I will be doing in my videos, which I kind of regret. Well, yeah, I don't really regret doing this, but, yeah. So, a new tip to two of my voice actors, which you will see one of them, so, Travis, he shows up in our videos. He's the voice of Mario in our videos. He showed up for our Bendy videos. He shows up for a lot of videos. He is one of our, old voice actors, except for me. I did have another voice actor, but she moved away. Yeah, but we have a new girl voice actor, so she will be doing the voice in my ending plus series, which is pretty sad because it's gonna be ending, and I'm probably just gonna do gaming and theorizing on this channel because I'm trying to rip off Game Theorist. No, I'm not. Man, I've been talking for 6 minutes. God, I'm such a nerd. Okay, so yeah, Travis, his channel is TMNT Bomb. Go subscribe to his channel. And my second shout out is so I don't know if you want me to shout out your name, but I will be giving away your channel. So Helena Tapia, subscribe to her, motivate her to make some videos. Because she will be voice acting in our videos pretty soon. I just need to get her voice recorded. And then, yeah. And then go subscribe to her. Make sure she makes some good content. I'm pretty sure she did leave a comment on one of my videos. I will probably edit this. And I'll probably try to put her channel in the description. I'll try. I'm not too sure. I probably will put Travis's in. But yeah. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching this video. It's a quick theory. I'm not gonna make it like 20 minutes long like the last ones, but oh god, I talked for 2 minutes about the shoutouts. Ugh, I'm stupid. Okay, so yeah, so go subscribe to both of them, my two voice actors. I will be giving another shout out in the next video, so if you guys want to shout me out, you want a shout out from me, I will just leave a comment in the video that you want a shout out, and I will shout you out in the next video. So, see you guys later, and I will see you next theory. Bye.